Get ready for the first round. Joe Morris against Brad Ward. Brian Ward.
There you go.
Joe Morris looked a little bit more comfortable.
Yep.
Looks like
he's got that look in his eyes right now.
Yeah. Looks like this ain't his first rodeo here. Oh! Knockout victory, Joe Morris.
You can tell right off the gate he didn't have his hands up with anything. He was just asking to eat one, and Joe gave it to him.
Oh, definitely, definitely. Wow. That was an impressive shot right there. You can tell Joe looked a little bit more comfortable in the ring. His opponent looked a little tense.
Yeah, you can tell he didn't know where to put his hands to keep his...
Looks like he might have broke his hand there. His hand's messed up a little bit. Yeah, I think so. He might have. Yeah, oh, yeah. It's a good knockout, though.
Yeah, he took that right in the kisser.
Yeah. Sixth in the first round. Impressive.
We are giving a submission of the night, knockout of the night, and fight of the night.
I think this one is runner-up already
knockout. Oh, definitely.
No. You'll get us to yell at that. I'll tell you what, man, everybody can sit here and talk about what happened in a fight for a couple of seconds, but, man, that's only 11 seconds of fighting. One mean right there. You got a boxing background, or what's the deal? That was a job right there, man. You have to display no other talents than just getting there and throw that big right. Is that normally how you win fights? Every time, ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Ben Morris.
That was a good fight.